till 2 in the morning. My name is George Trodella, and I'm running District 4 with one of the magnificent four here. I've been a resident of District 4 for 35 years. I've worked here and raised my family here, and I know the district pretty well. I have spent the last 10 years on Southeast Alonzo Court over there with Mary, with Ted Drum, and Susan and Bob Gagin, and some others that you may recognize. It's a great place. I love it, and I really appreciate it. It's where I brought up my family and so forth. I hope to be here a long, long time. I want to talk very briefly about my advisory board background, and I don't want to bore you with it, but I'll go through it as quickly as I can. My first advisory board exposure was when Mayor Dressler appointed me to the Beach Advisory Board in 1985. From there, I was on to the Beach Redevelopment Board, and from that point on, from Beach Redevelopment, I went to Planning and Zoning for 2 terms. Some of those meetings were a trip. And then from there, I was on the Housing Authority Board under Dr. Bill Lindsay, who was a real visionary. I don't know how many of you know him or remember him. He's passed, but he understood the hoops, getting through all the hoops of the HUD situation to its best advantage, and we miss him. He was a true visionary. And now this Housing Authority Board is being run very ably by another of our neighbors right here, Tam English. So he's in good hands, and Dixon Court was just opened and reopened again. That's all good. I want to talk about the budget if I have any more time. I have no more time. Well, we'll get to the budget.